guys, welcome back to my channel.
This is Junior Parker, and if you don't know me, most of you will not know me. I'm inspired from Parker. Actually, my name is Aman, and I live in India. And guys, if you don't know me, you're not knowing me because we have just got 4 subscribers and uploaded 2 videos. One of them got 106 and the another get more than 50. That's why I've uploaded this video, because I just typed that I will upload my next video in when this video get 50 views. Yeah, it got 50 views, that's why I'm uploading next video. And if you're not see them, link in description, watch my videos, please. The both of them are related to Paul Kafro, and this is just inspired from Paul. And a month ago, I bought a fish tank, a 20-gallon fish tank. That's doing great, guys. So let's see them. So guys, this is my fish tank. It's about 20-gallon, and a filter over there. It contains 5 goldfishes, 2 small, 3 large, and 11 tiger barbs. They're not in a proper school, but they are schooling properly. Oh. Is that one dead? Nah, just laying over there. I have 2 pairs of black molly and 2 pairs of white mollies from my local pet store nearby me. And a big pleco, 80 rupees pleco. Means $1.25 pleco, normal pleco. And that thing is getting huge, guys. It's like a fingers. It's huge as this much. This much. From my arm, can just how, and it just got a ear. Yeah, that's normal pleco. Grow fast. What's about that? It's normal. And if you're wondering what's that freaking thing over there, like tunnels, it's a Lego tunnel. I made it at home. Just take out all Legos tunnels and just binded them with a rubber band. And this molly over here was pregnant the last 2 days ago, I think. 2 or a week ago. She laid 16 babies, I think so. And about 12 of them were got eaten by these tiger barbs. They're so aggressive, guys. I'm just thinking to buy. If, guys, this video gets 1,000 views, 1K views, then I will purchase a new tank for them. And that will be full of tiger barbs. Full of tiger barbs, guys. I don't know if we can do this. I don't know, but let's see. So she landed 16 babies. 12 of them were got eaten by these greedy tiger barbs. And 4 of them were left. No, actually 4 of them were not left. I just found that, oh yeah, she's pregnant and laying babies. I took her out, put her in the bowl, and she laid 4 babies. And before she could eat them, I just took her out, kept in the tank, and the laying of the babies was over. Even if she had laid babies, I don't know, because I have not much paying attention for them, because I'm a school child and I need to study, and I was gone for my coaching classes, that's why. But I think my mom founded 1 or 2 of them, and just like that there were 4 of them, but 2 of them died and 2 are still left. I'll make another video for them, so just enjoy the views.
Isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Mm-hmm. Me and my friends sat at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Mm-hmm. And come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. coming now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every